With the device secure and properly adjusted, the next step is to place the device into dynamic mode. First, disengage the lock lever safety by swinging it away from the lock lever. Then apply a slight force on the strut to disengage the lock lever. The ankle orthosis now provides a dynamic stress on the ankle.